things my friend Jasmine does. Today's segment, sock monkeys.
Turtle.
Hello, Mr. Turtle. Hello, Mr. Bull. Who loves that? But they cow. But cows don't have horns. Okay, now I'm a little turtle. So, what are you doing? Oh, just turtling along. That sounds fun. Oh, my God. It's a fairy.
No, I just wear wings.
Why do you wear wings?
Because they are cool. And they're very, very flattering on my body.
This proves that I am not indeed a fairy. This is my brother, Charles. He has a disease that causes his head to be white. He's ugly.
Don't say that. That's sad. And I don't like sad things.
You're ugly.
Aw, I get that a lot. Anyway, oh yeah. Fun. Sorry, he has ADD. He can't keep his mind on something for a long time.
Oh, well.
A little small. He looks like my foot.
Like your foot?
Yes, like my foot. See, he can fit on it. Look at that. He's so cute. People always think he's my little brother. But look, antlers. Oh, antlers. Horns. Antlers. Horns. Hey, look, it's a big fat gorilla sucking his thumb. You're ugly too.
That's not nice.
He is ugly. Yeah, I would have to say he's... Oh my God, fun. I love fun, I love bouncing. I guess that's it for him. Oh no, the moose died. That's too bad. Goodbye, moose.
Hey, wanna suck your thumb? It's fun.
Okay.
Fly away. Fly, 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 fly.
What are you gonna do, Mr. Gorilla?
I'm gonna suck my thumb. Bye.
Turtle.
And that was a segment on sock monkeys.